Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the first unit of physics, class 12 physics, that is electrostatics. The weightage of this unit is 8 marks. This unit is divided into 3 chapters. First one is the electric charge and field, second one is electric potential, and third one is capacitor. So before we will start that chapter, let us discuss about what is electrostatics. If we will divide the electrostatics, it has to, we will see the first one part, electro. It stands for energy or charge. Means electro means energy or charge. Then statics means rest. So one definition will come. Electrostatics is that branch of physics that deals with the study of properties and effects shown by charge at rest. Means when an atom or charge is at rest position, so whatever properties or effects that shown, that is called the branch where we study all these things, that is called electrostatics. So now move on our chapter. So our first one chapter, that is electric charge and electric field. So today we will discuss there several topics. So let us discuss, speak it. First one is a concept of charge. Second one is charging by induction. Third one is Coulomb's law. Fourth one is electric dipole and etc. Okay, now move on the first one topic, that is your concept of charge. So what is charge? As we know that the smallest particle, that is atom, we have already learned in according to Rutherford theory. We know that the smallest particle, that is your atom. Atom consists of electron, proton and neutron. We know that the whole mass of the atom is inside its center, and that center is known as nucleus. This nucleus is consist of proton and neutron, and the whole electrons revolve around the nucleus in different classes. This center is known as nucleus. Proton has a positive charge, neutron has a neutral charge, and electron has negative charge. So electron, proton, neutron, these are called fundamental particles. So let us understand this one topic with another example. In 10th class we have already learned about magnet. We know that magnet has two poles, north and south. So if we take two bar magnet, north and south, north and south, so we know that the like poles, they will repel each other. If you will take south-south poles, again they will repel each other. Now, if we will take unlike poles, then definitely they will attract each other. So, it means that inside the magnet, there is some property or there is some quality of that magnet which attract or repel each other. Same thing will arise when we will take these fundamental particles. Electron, proton, we will not take neutron. Why? Because it is neutral, it hasn't any charge. Okay, so electron has a negative charge, proton has positive charge. So when electron come close to each other, or proton come close to each other, they will repel each other. Same as if we will take the unlike particles like electron, proton, then they will attract each other. So from this concept, there will arise one definition. It is, charge is an intrinsic property of atom that creates a force. Means चार्ज एक एस के अंदर एक ऐसी प्रॉपर्टी होगी एटम के अंदर जो क्या करेगा, फोर्स को क्रिएट करेगा. एंड दिस फोर्स कैन बी अट्रैक्टिव और रिपल्सिव. अट्रैक्टिव कब होगा? व्हेन वी विल टेक अनलाइक चार्जेस, राइट? एंड व्हेन इट विल बी रिपल्सिव? व्हेन वी विल टेक लाइक चार्जेस. सो वी नो दैट अनलाइक चार्जेस विल रिपल अट्रैक्ट ईच अदर, एंड लाइक चार्जेस विल रिपल ईच अदर. नाउ चार्ज हैज टू कैटेगरी, पॉजिटिव and negative. First one is positive charge means proton, negative charge means electron. And the value of charges for the proton, it is plus 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19 coulomb, and for electron it is minus 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19 coulomb.